using the absentee property law. We will talk about it. So this house was taken using the absentee property law. The owner was declared absentee, and therefore the government could take it and then to give it to the settlers. And there is a Palestinian family that still lives underneath of this house as protected tenants. They managed to rescue their part as protected tenants, but that's only temporary. Okay?